welcome to First Impressions. Next up is Julian Fernandez from Walnut, California. Give it up for Julian.
My name is Julian Fernandez. I'm 23 years old. I grew up in California all my life, and I love doing stand-up.
People recognize me, but they don't really recognize me, you know? They kind of just point and say, hey, look, it's that guy from that one thing.
The way I was found and casted on the show, I was actually found on YouTube and contacted through my Facebook page. I was overjoyed because it proves the fantasy that you can be found on YouTube and stuff like that. I think my first cartoon character voice I did was Foghorn Leghorn. Well, now you're trying to make a paper airplane. Sit here, right here, boy. Just sit right here. My first like actual celebrity voice that I would ever do would probably be Christopher Walken. Wow. Hey, listen. Hey. When I got into like high school, interacting with other friends and stuff, and started just doing voices, people just say that's really, really good. You should do voiceover work. You should do this. You should do that. And then for me, I'm just like, oh, yeah, I should, but, you know, get me the job. I think my Harvey Fierstein might throw people for a loop. You know, I don't think too many people do a Harvey Fierstein.
This is wonderful to be on film again. It's just absolutely amazing. I haven't done film in so long.
I wanted to start doing impressions, mostly because I do stand-up. I wanted to incorporate something that I was really good at, and impressions is one of those things, and it helped me to really give my jokes even more life and more humor in everything that I'm doing.
First Impressions, a new comedy competition show with Dana Carvey, Tuesdays at 10:30 on USA.
Impressions is a competition game show, pits three impressionists against each other
while doing an impression of a celebrity.
Who? What? Wit?
The audience votes.
I love Harry Potter.
And that person wins $10,000.